Hello, this is the Dust Girl, probably known as Death Justy, here with Yams. Turn that off. I was just using that to work on my parkour map. Let's go check out. Okay, so it's like half day. Yeah, I just made a parkour map. It is like, it's called Death Justy's Hardcore Parkour Map. I've been working a little on my Endercraft texture pack, but haven't really done much. Like, I replaced the redstone with the ruby ore thing, and the diamonds with emerald ore, well, emerald gem thing, just retextured. This one actually came out really well. So let's make some pants. Yeah, I'll have enough for all that other stuff. So yeah, I actually feel like I want to go mining now. So I'll just get some harvesting done. Some mobs trampled my crops again. I think that was actually me when I was rushing home. So yeah, there's two versions of my parkour map at the moment. It is smart moving mod. It is, and then there's the normal way, like the normal Minecraft. And I'm thinking I might make a more pistons one, a more pistons version, and then combine them a bit. Like, in my mod, there's like, there's the first thing, which is, like a piston challenge. I'm not sure what I named it, but I think it was Piston Alleyway. I think that's what I named it. Yeah, it was. And basically it was these pistons being pushed up, and you basically had to run through it, and there are three pistons that don't move up. And so you'd have to get those pistons. To say, like, you'd have to get onto those pistons. I just got a message on Skype. Hold on, I'll be right back. Alright, hold on. Okay. That dude's stuck in his house. And he doesn't have a door! Ha! So there's some more crops that need to be harvested, so while I'm here, I might as well grab them. And the one over here. So, yeah. With my parkour map, the smart moving mod, though, is, like, heaps harder. So, yeah, there's, the piston alleyway. Then there's, then there is the lava pit room thing. Like the lava pit. Lava pit's pretty cool. I have a fishing rod, so I might go fishing soon. So yeah, what do I want to do? I want to put 10 pieces of bread in there. And then what I think I'll do is I'll bring some wood and some iron, and I'll bring a fishing rod. Um, And I'll make my way towards that other village in the morning. So I'll just get prepared now for that village. Hold on, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Yeah, I'll bring a water bucket. Water bucket's good. I actually might want to cook that up. I'll burn that pickaxe to do it. No wrong thing. Oh, what? You can't cook. Okay. Just put 8 in there. See, yeah, my house is over there. Oh yeah, it was over there that I travelled. Oh no, it's not too far away. There's another village that's like heaps far away over there. And it takes like a day to get there. Almost done, yeah. Cool. So I'll just take that iron with me. No. Yeah, I'll bring 7 of my iron. I'll leave my redstone here. Bring some torches. Actually, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I need that for a hat. And now I have a full set of armor. Okay. Yay. If you guys don't like me sleeping through the night, please leave a comment. Because if you guys don't like that, then, hold on, I'll be back. Wrong button. If you guys, like, don't like it that I skip the night, let me know, because this series is, hold on, this series is all about you guys, so if you want me to do something, leave a comment, because feedback is really appreciated. Like, I really do love feedback from you guys. And Simon died near here. On my way up to this village, I remember, because I found Simon's grave. I won't get that iron there. I'll only get iron in, like, a vast source. That ravine, I'll just have a look at its width. Yeah, it's not exactly worth exploring, not many materials. Is that like that big thing I was in before? I don't know. Okay, so when I'm here, I shouldn't be looking at... Yeah, there's the village. Oh, okay, so it wasn't too far. Ah, yeah, it was the other village. But this one, I believe, had a blacksmith. Oh yeah, it's right there, behind that house. You can see it on the map. So this is a village that I didn't chart, you could say. And you see this glitch? I can walk through it. Funky. Not good funky, but funky. If you know what I mean. Yeah, I've already been here. So, I want to chart this village off. So, village 5. Right, and so I'll live here. Like, on my way back. So, when it gets to about halfway, I'll make my... And when the sun goes about halfway down, and make my way down. Oh yeah, there's a mine here. I really do gotta... I gotta be really smart with what I do in the series. Because if I die, I know it gives me my death point. But... I wouldn't have the resources to sprint all that way, and I would have to stop at home. You guys know you know what I'm saying, right? Like, I'd have to try and not die. So, I'm glad this mod has these iron deposits here. I really am, because it's basically where I'm getting all of my iron. It's like more iron deposits here. Like, I'm happy to just mine iron all day. Actually, you know what I'll do is I'll, oh no, never mind, it won't work. Yeah, a lot of iron is a good thing. I'm pretty sure the days are faster and the nights are longer in this. The moment of truth is where this village is, where if this has something in it. Okay, that may have not been the moment of truth. Alright, so I have been out this way. Oh yeah, I remember. I ran past that village a bit. Because, yeah, I wanted to go explore even further. That's why it took me so long to get back. And then I think I explored into that there. Oh no, there's wood here. Yeah, I made it up to here. Yeah. And then I ran back and dug a grave and didn't look at who died there. Yeah, so... anything beyond this point... I'd say this is like... and I'm glad I bring the, resource, like, that wood that I've got. Yeah, this is where I dug a grave and but didn't look at it, I think. Another village, serious. You're kidding. So that's village, what, 6? Nice. Oh no, I may have been here before. Ooh, iron deposits here. Alright, so I think I'll stay that, whoa. Almost like just ran into that. Good thing there is a lot of water under there. Yeah, I think I'll stay. Hold on. Village 6. Alright. So there is, like, you can never have enough iron. That's the way I see Minecraft. The more iron you have, the better chance you have of surviving. That's the way I see it. Because the more iron you've got, the more tools you can make. The more tools you can make, the more chance you've just got surviving, the more chances you've got at surviving in general. So one major flaw in this mod, and I know I've mentioned it thousands and thousands of times before, is that there are too many villages. Okay, so that's a cave down there. I won't bother with that. One thing I have n noticed is there's a grave there, and I haven't lost any hunger chicken wings, as Chimney likes to call it, chicken wings. So what's this? Terence Laboom, don't think he's died before. Yeah, one thing I'm keeping an eye out for is graves. 'Cause apparently there can be some pretty good loot in graves. Man, that's a lot of iron I found. So this was a good idea, and so what I'll do is I'll head to this village and I'll stake it out in that house. I'll just quickly mine up some stuff. Great. No, don't be a big one. Great. Don't be bigger. Good. Hold on. Where's the door? Here is the door. Second out villages. Villagers. Okay, so I'll get two foreignesses. Why not three? And I'll put them here. I should have mined up some of that coal. Oh well, plenty of iron. Yeah, I haven't lost any food, but I know. That sucks. Bring all that food for nothing. I was worrying about night for nothing. Oh well. You can obviously see that I did not intend that. Like, what I did is I, do, if you want to know how that happened, oh, but no. Put those in there with them. All right, that's good. Put that sign up there. Right, think I might record some Ace of Spades after this. If only I had some string. Can't believe it though. 6 villagers. Okay, so basically with my mini map, these greenish blue dots are the villagers. The red ones there, that one there is like a mob. Since it's chasing villagers, I would guess that it is a zombie. And then if you see any white ones, they're like passive mobs. But you won't see any white ones. And also another reason why I like to explore, because I might find an oasis. So that'll always be good. Okay, I was just daydreaming. Do I have any Spider-Man friends? Don't think so. Now I just have some tea. I'm just numb on this bread. Ooh, fine day to you, sir. I should sit here. It is a fine day, if I do say so myself, sir. Very fine, fine evening. Blech. I really like you. Oh, I am terribly sorry. I want that. So yeah. 6 villagers, that is crazy. Villagers. I think we know which one's the best. Yeah, we do. I'm making a mod, and I've mentioned this like 1,000 times. You know what? Music montage! I'm gonna try and hopefully have an epic rap battle of history and music come up. No, I won't need food yet. Feels 3, doesn't it? We'll wait. Man, my pick's taken a beating. Okay, that's 25, 26. It's like a lot. Just to think 64 stack compiled into that. See, I'm not too crazy about buckets anymore. What I think I'll do is I'll finish mining the rest of the iron within the facility. I'm just trying to pinpoint the best iron deposits around here at the moment. I don't think I'll be able to see them on this map. So, yeah. I hope you're enjoying this music montage. I don't know, if I don't... It may be over already. If I don't get, like, the one I wanted, I might just play, like, some Super Smash Bros. Music remade. Like, boom, boom, but Jeb's actually trying to make Minecraft more like Terraria with each update. As each update comes, it's becoming more like Terraria. That's what I personally think. Anyway. Yeah, I'll chop up this. Choppy! Wait till they start burning and head my way home. Actually, this is like my home. Yeah, I'll go out now. That was really easy. Yeah, my texture pack makes stuff look really nice. I personally do think that. Out of all texture packs I have used, this has been the most effective one. If that makes sense. For a second I thought that spider was coming for me. You ain't gonna hurt me, fool. You don't wanna touch me. You my friend, fool. If anyone wants to help me with making my new thingy for my server, just let me know, my new trailer. You'll get like donor status or something similar. Something along those lines. For helping make Deathshaft a better place. Okay. I'll just finish up with this, with mining all this iron. I'm making a mod as well for the 50th time. Do help if you want to see me play with that mod. Ooh, grave. Yeah, you'll have to PM me or just leave a message on any of my videos really, saying would I be able to help with the mod, blah blah blah. It seems like a really interesting mod, and I wouldn't mind helping. Like, that's what you'd have to say. Not in the exact words of what I just said, but something along those lines. Alright, so we've got plenty of daylight. We'll go on the path of Village 4. And I already knocked that one off. We'll go on the path of Village 4. And have a look at what's there on the way. Actually, no, I just want to go home. I cut my lip like 2 weeks ago. And then I could barely notice it the other day, but now it is driving me crazy. I don't really know what to do next. I think I'll just stop playing this until you guys recommend me something to do, like maybe go search for an oasis. Okay, so it's Village 5. I see, yeah, like, go search for an oasis, or go look for more villages, or go mining. Like, just stuff like that. Because support from you guys really does help. It does make me want to keep playing and making these epic videos for you guys. That is really how I feel about yams as well. I just forgot what I completely forgot what I just said. Which sucks. No, but yeah, you guys leaving comments, it really does. Really does make me want to keep doing this. And the more comments you leave, the more it'll make me want to upload, like. And the more subscribers I get, that makes me want to upload more. But yeah, if you can't see my little watermark, which is down here, I'm sorry about that. But you're either not watching it in full screen, or you're on a little screen, like you're on a little monitor, or you're watching it on a phone, which I can't do anything about that. Phones have smaller screens. If I was to make these videos smaller resolution, it would make it look so bad. It would make like a TI-82 look good. I'm not even kidding when I say that. Alright, so we're back home now. Like, say, if you guys wanted me to make my own house, or if you wanted me to, like, do stuff like that, I'd be more than happy to do that. It's like two villagers left living here. This is one in that house, but he can get in and out, so. It's good I did that. Okay, so. Put all that in there. That. Now we're gonna start using this. Fishing rod. Now, this is actually pretty cool. Pretty cool. Now, okay. It's starting to get dark inside my room now. I've like sealed myself off from the outside world. I'm like a hermit. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I am gonna fix this gravel. And that travel home didn't leave much time at all. Unless the fishing, like, really made time go weirder. But I don't think so. So yeah, we got a fair bit done today in today's video. Which is, you see that? That was pretty cool. Yeah, I think for the rest of this video, we're just gonna fix stuff up. What I think I'll do is I will make a little underground thing. Okay, so where do I wanna get? I want to start here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23 blocks underground. Okay, I can do that. So here's one. Wait, before I start, so I'll be back. Actually, I'll leave that for a later video. What I'll do is I'll make a notice board. That's what I want to do. Yeah. A notice board. And I will remove that ugly piece of cobble. So, in this notice board, it is going to have two pieces of fence. And signs. And wood. So this is going to be a nice looking notice board. And we'll have it with our fish pond. We'll have it near our fish pond. So I'm going to clear off this. I want to replace this with dirt. And I do have dirt to replace it with. One, two, three. Oh. One, two, three. And we'll have it come all the way out to here. One, two, three. So this is our notice board. Hold on. I am just gonna turn the light on. Alright. So here is the notice board. And basically what it is for is for notices. Make tunnel to house. I spelled that wrong. House cross the road. Go mining. Gather glow stone. You know, it's for stuff like that. So those are things that, so I'm gonna finish off our video like this, and once we get some glowstone, I want to put some on there, use some glowstone around the town, fix up that building, not with actual wood, but, and that one, but like with cobble, because we need our wood. So, yeah, thank you for watching, and goodbye.